children can focus in our meetings. So every issue of child, means sensitive or academic, they focus all these issues in our academic meetings. They give ideas. Sometimes they help us how to regulate absenteeism in our school. They sometimes they help by acknowledging the family's social status or family problems also. Now that essence is very nice in our school. Next. So second thing, one last point is there. So easy way to nullify the implementing gap between teachers and students. So in staff meetings, usually we discuss, we make resolutions, we write all the points, and we keep the record in office room. Children don't know. Because of that, I found usually I